A young boy in Surat was beaten by his neighbour when he took his pet dog for a walk in his society. The incident, which took place at Aryaman society, came to light when a video from the CCTV footage went viral. The police detained the neighbour Virsinh Sarvaiya for allegedly beating the boy after the boy's mother approached the police. Sarvaiya was later released. As per the police, Sarvaiya's mother has dog allergy and he complained about it to the boy in the past too. Recently, when the boy took the dog for a walk, Sarvaiya and the boy got into an argument which resulted in Sarvaiya hitting the boy.
Subscribe to Nation Next YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get regular updates from Nation Next. Also like Nation Next Facebook page and follow us on Instagram and Twitter.